Opposition politicians have launched eggs at Kosovo's prime minister in protest at an EU-brokered deal giving greater local powers to minority Serbs. Mainly Albanian Kosovo declared independence from its former master Serbia in 2008. The minority group is to be given rights over municipal spending and education.